God knows what's happened here.
You okay, Nick?
Uh-huh.
It's one of the deadliest synthetic substances on Earth.
I'm not gonna leave you, okay? It's okay.
Every dot is a Novichok deposit.
Hide! What's going on?
Look, Cassidy!
Yeah!
I've erected this in order here for your vehicle.
People don't feel safe to come to Salisbury, and I know that
Shops,
Army of their own,
G&Ts
and places like that, they're really in trouble.
It's a very simple question. Is Salisbury safe?
What? Where were they taken out?
You said that this city was safe outside the cordons. Now what do you say?
These are the chief suspects in the criminal investigation.
The Home Secretary has pointed the finger at Russia.
And for the 46,500 people in Salisbury, we are their only line of defence. It will be as safe as we can possibly make it.